Use the Connect tool to customize the connection between linear solids. The tooltip reminds you that you have different connection options. Use Control to cycle through the different options. Press Enter to accept the connection layout you want. You can also solve multiple connections at the same time